We got into the 50s. That's when Bob and I were involved full time in the business, is when the business was really starting to take off and growing. And we had gone up to four or five trucks by that time. And it kind of really took off, you know, like I say, through the 50s.